He ran up the path with blood on his hands and a fear.